Words can never describe what I'm feeling inside.